Welcome in Thadam Robotics. So today I will share detail for home automation Google Base or manually control. So this is I generate this app for home automation, or this is a two-way switch control or manually control. Today I will share detail how to set up MIT app inventor or Firebase console detail. So you check this detail how to set up. So this is code for home automation. Now you search on Google Firebase console. Just open first link of Firebase console, or first check your any Google account is logging, because otherwise it's not start. So now I open Firebase console. Just wait for few second for startup. Here I already one project added, so this show on one Thadam simple home automation. Now I just trial for add project, how to add project. So select this, enter your project name, any project name add you here, but some limitation for text. So this is for only test module. So home automation I, then after go yes or continue. Now select your account. So use default account for Firebase, means Google account any which are added for this project. Now also wait for few time, then after automatic start a new Firebase console page. So here go or click on continue. So here your new project is added. Now go on this step or wait few time. Now click on Firebase database. So new page open. So this Firebase page is open, or create database. Click on create database. So this type of dialog box open, or start for test mode. Otherwise if you start production mode, then you need details, or this is paid. So try on test mode. Now okay, or wait for few minutes. When this process is completed, then open directly one other dialog box, or this show on all details. So wait few seconds. So this database page will open, or click on real time database, because otherwise this is a Google base, so you need to real time database. Click on real time database, or wait few time. Here one Google link generated. So this is your main Firebase console HTTP link. So you need this link, or other is secret. So it is one go on project, or select service account. Then after go on database service, second step. So click on database, or here you get one secret link, one type of code is here present. So now this one is a secret code. So click on secret code or show. So copy this secret or paste in author code here. Also this is your database HTTP link. So now I copy paste in my code. Here I use my old project list for detail. This one I show for only trial. So now I originally show how to set up or how to set your link on your Arduino code or MIT app. My main project is the DAM, simple home automation. So I click here, and this already I make about this video earlier. So check this. So now I will select database. Go on real time database. So here one link generated is present here. So copy this link or paste in your Arduino code as well as on your MIT app. You need this. This one is automatic generate S1, S2, S3. So you don't need to generate directly because this is a Google base, or when you upload on ESP code, that time automatically generate this. So copy this link or paste in Google host. Here not include S or other any special character. So remove this. So here just sample I share you. Now go on project overview or setting, project setting. Then after go on service account. Now check database secret, or this code is just you need to copy. So select on show or copy this link or paste on your ESP code. So here I already paste. I am show for your details. So this is author means secret code. Now set your SSID or Wi-Fi password. So this full detail of Firebase console is to complete. Now I set how to set MIT app inventor. So search MIT app inventor or click on first link MIT app inventor. So new page is open for MIT app. So here main page or create two apps. Click on create two apps. Here you required any Google sign in. So choose any account mostly used when you use in Firebase console. So when you click them, then this page is automatically open. Here I make some projects. So here, so now I just share use first test. Here I use test because this is first time when you do, then time you need to test mode. So test or open for click this name, just directly open your MIT app blog or main home page. For any projects, so here use Firebase for your Google internet, or this is a side toolbar. You can choose any color, text or setup. So now I can just show on because I already make this. So this is a toolbar. You do any APK or QR code or other setting are present. Also here you can save or save as your project as well as export or import. If you any .aif file present, then you direct export or edit them. So here I open my main project for earlier I show in YouTube channel home automation. So this is I set up already. You can do any type of text edit in this app. So here I just how to pick or scroll. So this is a setup how to you can get any name in this app. So here just very simple, you can just select or rename as well as in right side show on table. So you can change font or setup detail color. Here I already present Firebase, so I not need to add, otherwise you can first time you add this. This is a arrangement of the your block. Here all are scroller type, just you pick or scroll on your web page. So now I share detail, just click or rename. Here I set, so I not change this detail, but you can set any name, color, all details are change here. Here four channels are relevant to 3, 4, or this is a name I added light off on. Now I go on Firebase. This is a Firebase token, means your secret is added to here. So just copy or paste on MIT app here token, or this is Firebase URL, means your HTTP link you can add here. So you can directly change this data parameter. So go on real time database or copy this link. Copy or paste on Firebase console page. So here paste your URL directly, no remove any HTTP or other special character. Now go on blocks, how to set up. Just you select your layer or relay module. Here I already set up, so you can go click on left side your setup or set here parameter. So S1, S2, S3 you can also added on your ESP code, or here set parameter 0 or 1 for on or off your light. So this parameter is main, you can directly add or remove this. So this is a main condition for block how to set up. You can here also scroll, so directly add this. Now I can share how to generate your link. So now go here, you can directly monitor how to your application will show in your mobile or app. So select all component, this type of barcode present, you just select all, scan this code. Now I can share, save file. Also here to export to AIA file. So here you can build QR code app or directly make APK. So here I just make QR code APK. So select on them or process to be even completed on barcode present with one type unique code. So just you scan this code on your mobile app, so you can directly open this app. So this is a code, so you need to just scan. So this APK will generate. So you says when you save this file, save, select file or OK. So this is already I generate, so I that time not generate. So now I open this APK format. आई ओपन ऑन माई कंप्यूटर और जस्ट गो ऑन योर सिलेक्ट लिंक फॉर यू कैन दिस इज अ एपीके फॉर्मेट चेक दिस यू कैन ओपन दिस ऑन योर एंड्रॉयड और आईएसओ मोबाइल ऐप. सो दिस इज एपीके फॉर्मेट सो यू कैन डायरेक्टली कॉपी ऑन योर मोबाइल और ओपन दिस. हियर वन थिंग आई अगेन से दिस इज अ मेन पैरामीटर S1 S2 S3 ऑल्सो दिस वन डिफाइन इन योर ESP कोड मीन्स Arduino कोड. सो यू नीड टू बी वेरी एक्यूरेट. इफ यू डू एनी चेंजेस माइनर चेंजेस देन ऑल्सो योर डेटा विल नॉट डायरेक्टली अपलोड ऑन गूगल. सो यू नीड दिस फर्स्ट चेक योर हियर आई ऑलरेडी सेटअप दिस because this is the main part of this all. If you do any mistake then you will not get proper work or output. So you check this is open Firebase console page. When you change in your mobile app so directly data will be changed here. Here you not need to set up this. This is automatically generate. So when you first upload on ESP code on ESP, then after you open your any hotspot on mobile or when you use in any setup. So this one I shown my generated app. So here you can select first you need to open your hotspot.